Sarasota deputies released the name of a convicted felon who tries to outrun deputies Thursday night on Fruitville Road. 21-year-old Victor Orr of Sarasota suffered minor injuries after he flipped his SUV near the intersection of Fruitville and Beneva Roads at 7:30 Thursday night. The 21-year-old repeat offender was immediately taken to Sarasota Memorial Hospital for treatment. Once he was medically cleared, Orr was booked into the Sarasota County Jail, where he is being held on $60,000 bond. Deputies say Orr was trying to elude police officers when he lost control and overturned his car on Fruitville Road. The crash and subsequent investigation shut down Fruitville for 5 hours Thursday night and into Friday morning.